Okay, go ahead.
We planned.
So when was the first time you asked her to marry you or whatever?
We're going to the Bahamas. We plan a trip to go to the Bahamas to my place there.
Yeah.
And I wanted to do it then, but I mean, it's fucking expensive. And so we got back from Bahamas, and I went to Eddie Snow, who's like my best man, who's gonna be my best man, Doug. He had gotten his ring there for his wife, and the guy who owns the place, we grew up with his son, so you know, he like kind of hooked us up, and like, gave us a really good deal. So I bought her a diamond necklace. I bought her a diamond necklace to start with, you know, and I proposed to her with that.
Diamonds are girls.
I put it, I put it in a, you know, in the thing and everything, and I wrapped it and put it in the oven. And I told her I made her, you know, I got her a surprise.
So the whole day, wait. So the whole day, first off, we wake up and he was taking me to work, but he was dressed. Like, he had jeans, t-shirt, shoes, his hair was done, everything. I'm like, where are you going? Like, what are you doing today? You know, after you drop me off, he's like, oh, no, I just, you know, I have things to do, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, okay, cool, I didn't know that. Whatever. And so I'm thinking, that's a little weird, but okay. So I get to work, and I'm like, what are you doing today? I just couldn't get it off my mind. Like, what are you doing? And he's just, you know, I have things to do, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, all right, cool. So the whole day he's telling me, I have a surprise for you. And I'm thinking, okay, cool. You know, I'm getting a little excited, but I'm by no means am I thinking, okay, he's going to propose. But I knew, like, that was the last thing on my mind. So I get in the car after work, we go home, and he has this fucking look on his face. Like,
shitty
like,
grin?
Like, no, not even. He's just like.
Deer in the headlights?
Yeah, seriously. Like,
like, am I really gonna do
he
this?
Does, yeah, like, his eyes were like.
I'm mad.
Yeah,
no, like.
Bad. It was
what
bad.
If she says no, dude? What if she says no? Then she's gonna think that I'm fucking, like.
Insane.
We've been together for like 3-4 months. She's gonna think I'm a fucking weirdo and that I'm crazy.
But we had talked about
and she's
it.
Gonna be like, okay, I totally have to get the fuck away from this guy because he's crazy. Like, so it was either that. Or
make or break.
She'll say yes.
Yeah, he was like shooting bricks. So,
marriage or bust.
So I go to the room and I'm like, what the fuck is up with him? And I'm like taking off my weird clothes and I lay into bed and I'm like looking up at the ceiling like, what the fuck? And he comes into the room and he lays down next to me and he's still with that fucking look. And he's like wide-eyed. And I'm like, mm-hmm. What is wrong with you? Like, what's going on? And he's like, do you want your surprise now or later? I'm like, later, now. I don't care. It doesn't matter. I'm not doing anything. I'm like, okay, whatever. And he's like, well, why don't we do it now? And I'm like, okay, let's do it now. Where is it? Like, what is it? And he's like,
can you cook me some food in the oven,
no.
Please?
No. And then he's like, and then I'm like, we're trying to play a game. Like, guess what it is. And I'm like, can you eat it? Can you pet it? Is it alive? You know, what is it? And he's like, it's in the oven. And I'm like, fuck. I waited all goddamn day for a fucking muffin. What the fuck? He baked. Okay, great. So let me pretend that I'm like insanely excited about this fucking muffin I'm about to get. I shit you not, this is what I'm thinking. And I'm like, let me not be a bitch. So I'm like, okay. So I go over to the kitchen and he's like, it's in the oven. And I'm like, okay, cool. So I open the oven and there's the bag with obviously the necklace was inside. And I'm like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, shaking, like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
So I'm your wife.
I'm telling him, yeah, so now I'm like, I can't even breathe, and I'm like, I can't get it, I'm not gonna pull it out, I'm not gonna get that back. And he's like, I'm like, you get it, he's like, it's for you get it. I'm like, no, I can't touch it, you get it. So we're going back and forth, finally I'm like, alright, fuck it. So I get it, and I put it on the counter, I'm like, alright, now I can't open it, I don't know what to do, I can't
open
it. He's like, just fucking open it, and I'm like, okay, fine. So I open it. And I pull out, to my relief, I pulled out like this, the box for the necklace. And I'm not still, now I'm not thinking for sure. I'm like, all right, this isn't like an engagement kind of, or a proposal.
It's just a gift.
And I'm like, okay, so I can calm down just a little bit. I'm like, oh, this is so sweet. So he pulls it out, it's beautiful. It's like, you guys saw it, right? It's like that round diamond thing.
It's beautiful.
Thing. Yeah, with the, it's beautiful, I'll show you guys. Anyway, So he goes to put it on me, and when he's behind me, he whispers in my ear really weird. And I was like, yeah, yes. And then it was like, bah. And like, whoa. Hugging. And it was pretty intense. And then when he got the ring, we went out that day, the day when he had the ring. I had no idea he had the ring. And I think we were leaving his dad's house and it was raining that day. And I was joking with him. You know how, like, when you get out of the elevator, if you look to the left, there's that door?
Yeah.
Where the dog thing is? So,
thank you very much.
Thank you. So it was raining and I'm like goofing off. I'm like, oh yeah, I have you a surprise. It's outside, you know, whatever. And he's like, ha ha ha. So we go inside and he's like, I actually have you a surprise. Or I have a surprise for you. And I'm like, okay, cool. Fuck. And he's like, it's in the bathroom. I'm like, okay. So I'm like walking over to the bathroom, like looking around. There's no bathroom. I mean, there's nothing in the bathroom. I'm like, okay. And he's like, it's over there by the toilet. And I'm like, okay. So I'm like walking over to the toilet. And I'm like, babe, I go to turn around and tell him there's nothing there. He's already on one knee. Yeah, with the ring. I'm like,
oh. In the bathroom?
Yeah. It was sweet. It was cute. I didn't expect it. Would you expect that?
No. In the bathroom, no. But hey, wherever it happens, it doesn't matter.
Kill romantique.
On one knee.